In this video, I'll be showing how to use the open source Fledge software as a gateway between Modbus and OSIPy.
Instructions for installing Fledge can be found on the Docker Hub. You search for wagautomation.fledge. You'll find the two command lines you'll need to install the service as well as the GUI. With those two containers running, you simply point your web browser to the device's URL at port 9000, and you can simply configure your Fledge service from a nice web interface. Here you can click on the South service, and we have a Modbus TCP device that we're reading some variables from. And under applications, you can actually do scaling right here from within the configuration. Fledge uses a convenient plugin system, so if you want to add a service that's not currently installed, you just click Available Plugins, and from here you can select the South plugin that you might be interested in. With those values being read from the South service, we can configure the North service in much the same way. Here we have a web API for PyServer configured, and likewise there's also a plugin system if you want to configure different North services. The GUI also allows you to control the buffering setting. So under Configuration, under Advanced, you can specify the Readings plugin, and also you can configure how many hours of data will be retained in the event that you can't communicate with the North service. You can also do backup and restore, and it also has extensive logs for troubleshooting. You can also monitor the assets and readings to see the actual variables coming in from the South service. I think you'll find the web GUI is very easy to use and allows you to configure a gateway without being a seasoned programmer. This quick tutorial just scratches the surface of what's possible, but if you're interested in learning more, I encourage you to check out the documentation on Fledge's website.
I hope you've enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.